Hi and welcome to Learn City. My name is Praise and I'm the mathematics tutor. And in today's class, we'll be solving more examples on mode, median, and range. In our previous class, we explained what mode is, what median is, and what range is, where we explained range as the highest value minus the lowest value, median as the middle number, and when arranged in order, and the mode as the number that occurred the most in a given distribution. And today we'll be solving more examples on mode, median, and range. And our first example says, find the mode, median, and range of the following. Here we have minus 7 degrees C, minus 5 degrees C, minus 2 degrees C, 4 degrees Celsius, 5 degrees Celsius, minus 5 degrees Celsius, and 1 degree Celsius. So we have to find the mode, median, and range. Now, what is the mode here? The mode here is minus 5 degrees Celsius, and is the one that occurred most. We have our mode to be minus 5 degrees Celsius, and it appeared twice. We have it to be minus 5 degrees Celsius. Now, to find the median, we arrange in order, where we have 1 degree C, 7 degrees C, minus 5 degrees C, minus 5 degrees C, minus 2 degrees C, 1 degree C, 4 degrees C, and 5 degrees Celsius. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So our median now will be minus 2 degrees Celsius. And our range, the range is the highest minus the lowest. Now, what is the highest value here? We have it to be 5 degrees C. And what is the lowest value? We have minus 7 degrees C. So we have minus 7 degrees C. So we have it to be 5 degrees C. So we have this to be 12 degrees Celsius to be our range. Now, the second example says, a dice was thrown many times. The table is given below showing the number of dice that appear. So we have the number of the dice. And the frequency, where we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 6, 8, 7, 3, 2. We have 4, 6, 8. So we have to find the mode, median, and range. Now, what is our mode? Our mode here will be 3 because it appears 8 times. Now, to find our median, in case here we have frequency, that would now be summation of frequency plus 1 divided by 2. So we use it to find our median. So we have the summation of frequency plus 1 divided by 2. Where we have 4 plus 6, this is 10, that would be 18, 20, where we have 30. That's 31 divided by 2. here we have 30 plus 1 over 2. So we have 31 divided by 2. Here we have it to be 15.5. So where we have it in 15.5. Now, in this case, in the number of dice, we can't see where 15.5 falls into. So in this case, we can't find our median. So we just leave it as the 15.5 term, since we won't be able to find it in the number of dice. So now we have to find our range. Our range will now be 8 minus 2. Our range will be 8 minus 2 at 6 minus 1. So for our range, look for it at our number of dice. Here we have it to be 6 minus 1. And we have it to be 5. So we have our range to be 5. Now, the table below shows the marks obtained in a mathematics test by Etzer-Rosenthal. Find the mode, range, and median. So we have max and frequency. Where we have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And here we have it to be 2, 3, 5, 7, 4, and 2. Now we have to find the mode. Now what is the mode? The mode is 8 because it occurs 7 times. Our mode is 8. Now for the range, we have a range to be 10 minus 5. Which is 5. We have our range to be 10 minus 5, which is 5. And for our median, we have our median to be the additional, the summation of the frequency plus 1 divided by 2. Where we have it to be 2 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 4 plus 2. Where we have it to be 10, 17, 17, we have it to be 23. So you have 23 plus 1, which is 24. 24 over 2, which is 12th term. So this is where our median falls into. We have it to be the 12th term. So, if you want to check for the 12th term there, you see that it falls around that 7 and 8. It falls around 7 and 8, where we have to be 8 plus 7, which is 15. Where we have it to be 15 divided by 2, and we have it to be 7.5. That would be our median at the 12th term. So, Oluchi did, the last example for today says, Oluchi did 10 tests in English dictation. And our marks were as follows. Seventy, fifty, sixty, seventy-five, thirty, sixty-five, sixty, 40, 78 and 18. So find the range. If you have to look for the range, we have it to be 80 minus 30, which is 50. Then for the median, we have 30, 40, 50, 60, 65, then we have 70, 75, 78, and 18. So the median, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4. So you have it to be 60 and 65. So we have 60 plus 65 divided by 2. We have it to be 125 divided by 2. And we have it to be 2 year 1, 2 year 6, 2. We have 62.5. We have our median to be 62.5. And the mode, we have our modal score to be 60 as it occurs twice. We have our modal score to be 60 as it appears twice. 60 as it appears twice. And this brings us to the end of our class today on mode, median, and range. And our next class will be explaining grouped data via histogram and frequency polygon. We'll be coming in into our group data. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel, like and comment on our videos, and I'll be seeing you in the next class. Thank you.